What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the phone number associated with your Netflix account. Having a phone number associated with your account is important as it gives you another verified option you can use to confirm that you own your account. As a result, it's important to keep the phone number associated with your Netflix account up to date. Thankfully, you can update your Netflix phone number through the Netflix website with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to change the phone number associated with your Netflix account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.netflix.com, and then log into your Netflix account if you're not logged in already. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in the drop-down menu. Your Netflix account screen is displayed. Step 3. Find the phone field in the membership and billing section at the top of the screen and then click Change Phone Number next to that field. The next screen asks you to confirm your identity. Step 4. Choose a method to confirm your identity. You can do that by using a code that is either texted or emailed to you, or you can choose to verify your payment details. In this example, I'll choose to have a code emailed to me. The next screen prompts you to enter the code you received. Leave this screen open and open the email account associated with your Netflix account in another window. Step 5. Open the email from Netflix with your verification code as the subject line and then copy the code in this email. Step 6. Navigate back to the Netflix screen prompting you to enter a code. Enter the code you received and then click Enter Code to continue. The next screen prompts you to enter the new phone number you want to be associated with your Netflix account. Step 7. Enter the new phone number you want to associate with your Netflix account and then click Next. The Verify Your Phone Number screen is shown, prompting you to enter the code that was texted to you. Step 8. Enter the code that is texted to that phone number and then click Verify. You'll be routed back to the account screen where you'll now see a note at the top of the screen letting you know that your phone number has been verified. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.